you love and cherish her. Provide and care for her in health and sickness, in prosperity and adversity. Exercise patience, kindness, forbearance toward her. Live with her in peace as becometh a faithful Christian husband. And forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto her, as long as you both shall live. If so, say amen.
Thank you. Mr. and Mrs. Matthew Long.